Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Indianapolis 500 Race 1 of the Brickel's IndyCar Series, powered by the Indy Racing Association. As you look, here is the emblem for the Indy 500, and here is the logo, one of the logos for the Brickel's IndyCar Series. As you can see, we've got some cars up here. There's an Indy 500 pace car somewhere around here. That would be that car right there, the Chevrolet Corvette. As we're going to look at the starting lineup, here is row one. On the pole, we have Broderick Banta in the number 27. In the middle of row two is Mark Edwards, and the outside is Billy Jenkins. Starting fourth on the inside of row two, we got the 97 of Noah Joyce, followed by Brian LaFleur Jr., and on the outside of row two, Robbie Noonan. Starting off row three, we got the 02 of Colby Davidson, followed by the 12 and the 20 of Seth Dolby. Didn't see Kevin White's in the 12, by the way. Then we're gonna see Mags Donahue, Walker Donahue, and the number 6, Wade, 21XD09, the only one that's not a real name. And we're going to see last one here, Mason Wood, the 4, Mike Smith, Josh Spear rounds out your field today. As now, we're going to get the word, the start engines, from yours truly, Joe Donahue. Drivers, start your engines! As they roll off now, and we're going to get right to the action, cut ahead of the pace lap, and the green flag will wave. Mark Edwards gets the early lead by the looks of it. Yep, he leads through one and two, down the backstretch. Brody Banta down the inside through three, and Mark Edwards is going to lead the first lap, and it looks like the 11 flattened a tire there. Mason Wood lost the back of the pack there. As also, you saw Mark Edwards and Robbie Noonan hitting each other. That's a big rivalry, right? Oh, whoa, power's around. The 12 is around. And now we're back on board with our new leader, Mags Donahue. As that's my finger. This is really bad. But she's going to lead lap number... I think we're on lap 3 now. Lap 4, maybe. I don't know. I think it's lap 4 that we're on. Brian LaFleur Jr. is going to lead... And we're back on board with Mags Donahue. And Brian LaFleur Jr. is leading, though. Looks like he's going to lead through turn four. And Brian LaFleur Jr. leads as we're now on to the last lap of action through one. Here they come through two. And we'll see. Oh, Robbie Noonan to the inside, far low. And Josh Spear, him battling out. Who's going to... Oh, my God. Wow. I'm sorry, but wow. Ladies and gentlemen, Indianapolis Motor Speedway, give it up for Robbie Noonan. How about that, huh? Robbie Noonan wins the Indy 500. I bet you didn't expect to see that. I'm sure he didn't. So there you go. Robbie Noonan gets first. Second place will end up being Noah Joyce in the 97. And third, the 20 of Seth Dolby. Josh Spear wound up fourth. Somehow he had the lead going down the short shoot. I don't know how that happened. Mags Donahue rounds out your top five. And then in sixth position, we see Walker Donahue in his only race. Brody Banta getting seventh. Not grand, but okay. Eighth place goes to Brian LaFleur Jr. And in ninth, with one championship point, is Colby Davidson. And then we move into the guys who got no points. That would start off with Mike Smith in the 4. Mark Edwards in the 14. Don't know how he fell all the way back, but I guess he just had a bad race. The 6, that would be 21XD09. Mason Wood fell off the group early and just never got it back. The number 11 of Billy Jenkins, he lost a tire on the very first lap. And finally, Kevin White, who crashed. The only retirement of the Indy 500 this year. So, thank you for watching. was a fun race to make, and I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you for race 2, Streets of New York.